Okay, there's about 5 stretches that will be specific for you guys that do water hockey. You're not gonna learn this in other places, but this will be just for you guys. What you wanna do is wrap your, let's say we're gonna stretch our right hand. Okay? What we're gonna do is, I like to start off with the bird. The one that you're gonna stretch is closer to you, okay? So you start off with the bird, and then afterwards we wrap the three fingers around the fatty part of the thumb.
Okay.
Fatty.
So
part
of
the
fat.
Yeah.
So far, everybody happy?
Minus hands.
Okay, everyone. Okay. And then the thumb goes between the ring finger and the pinky of the hand being stretched. So between the ring and then the pinky on the hand. So not here, but here. The thumb. Okay, everybody in this position already? So it's up here by your chest. And then bring it down.
Whoa. Bring the bird down.
We're stretching the left.
So we're bringing the bird down.
How deep
do you want to bring the bird?
Don't be stretching.
It's like a forward bend.
Yes. But
it's
okay, so. You notice when you brought it down, you felt, as the bird was going down, you felt that stretch, right?
The bird.
And then, of course, we're not just going to stretch one bird, we're going to stretch four birds.
Your bird's going up.
Okay. Your other bird's going up, you have a problem.
It wouldn't be as a big problem.
So, and then bring it down, right? Other side also, okay? So that takes care of this side.
Yeah.
You guys feel it here. Yeah. Now, for some of you that are a little bit hyperflexible, if you're hyperflexible, you can go down and out.
Down and out.
A good idea to, as a guide, your index finger is beside your thumb. Inside your thumb.
My index finger?
Right. As long as you feel it here. As long as you feel it here. Okay. So it's down and out. Down and out. So it turns into a nice big round.
Let's try it out, okay?
Okay. So that takes care of the bird, guys. We're moving on. Okay, the next one is to stretch the top part of your arms and your fingers. Okay, for this one, what you do is, again, we're going to be stretching the right side. You clamp your fingers on your wrist. Applying as much pressure as you can. It's like you're squeezing your wrist. You're squeezing your wrist. Almost so much that you're squeezing it so much that you feel like your fingers, your hands are actually detaching a little bit from your wrist.
Right?
Yeah, and then after that, when you're at this point, you bring it up to your chin. So you'll feel that stretch here and here. How do you normally traditionally do this? Okay. But when you're doing this, you're compressing your side. Right? So with your hand here, you're using your fingers here in the back and the bottom as a lever. The fulcrum point is here. Your fingers will provide the fulcrum point, and then you're putting you're taking it towards your chest. Your chest. Okay? Try to stay as close to your body as possible, going towards your chest. You'll feel that stretch here. Pretty intense. You don't feel anything. So the palm will be here. Who doesn't feel the stretch? When you're at this position, if you guys want to augment the stretch from this position, all you have to do is curl your fingers. You can curl your fingers. See how it felt when you started to curl your fingers? If you want to augment it, curl your fingers so that way you're stretching this last one. This part. What if you curl your fingers and then next one is, so we stretch this part, with this. The next one is, this is the one that's exactly for you guys. So it's like this. You guys probably already do this. Okay, so you're like this, and then you just grab, not at the top, if you want to grab the entire top, and then bend, cock it backwards. Cock it backwards. Good. Okay, so
what's the duration of the stretch?
I don't really count as long as there's to the point that you feel the stretch. Just grip as much of the thumb as you can. Like, at least part of your thumb is showing, and then cock it back. And then you'll notice your whole hand will fan up. Now stretching should always be, go all the way and hold. Hold for about 30 seconds. I would say it's a good
30 seconds?
Yeah. So, and then afterwards, for stretching the other way, you can stretch this way. Like, you guys remember doing hand puppets?
Yes.
Okay. So, like, imagine you're doing a hand puppet, and the screen is over there. Just wrap your hand around this, and then put it.
You did the dog.
Yeah, you were doing a dog. Yeah. Right? You're doing the dog, and then you just wrap it, and then, like this. Okay. Okay, and then the last stretch, I know you guys already do this one. It's like this. Down, your hand is down like this. Like you're inspecting your pedicure, your manicure. And then you just wrap your fingers around each partner. And then pull it back. Now you're feeling a stretch here. And then, if you want to augment the stretch, include your triceps. Here we go.
Yes.
So I'm noticing a lot of moans. I don't know what you guys are stretching.
The thumb
is moving. So it's just like this. Remember, you feel it here, right? It's like it's nothing. But you'll really augment that when you bring it up like this.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. Good. Yeah, if any of you guys have a day job, it's you're always in the group of six, be with them. Okay, so that does it for the hand. For those of you that remember it well, please teach the ones that might be missing a few things.